Morgan's confession that she's been saved and been forgiven of her sins, we now baptize her in the name of the Father, the name of the Son, and the name of the Holy Ghost.